Here at Highland Hill Farm, sometimes we need to clean out a field or grub out a field. When we do that, we use a stump puller like this to pull out the trees that we don't like anymore. It's a big, heavy piece of equipment that we use these little forks to go underneath the tree and try to pop it up. As soon as we pop it up out of the ground, we use a whole bunch of different techniques to try to get the dirt off the ball so we don't waste too much of the dirt. After we get the dirt off, we like run it over, we stab it a whole bunch of times, work it out. After we do that, we usually put it into a pile like that over there and let it decompose for a little bit. If we get too big of a pile, we may even set it on fire. Depends on what we're doing, where we're doing. Okay, this is the stump puller getting ready to run. Mike and the operator, and this is the tree. We're going to take out about an 8-foot tree that we don't like because it's not well formed and not full enough.